Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Sam. This is actually the this is a clip just for your friend who is asking about Venus, about the morning star. It's there. Today is September 25th, 2017. Now it's 5:41 a.m. morning. Sun will come from that side as well. This is Venus. This is the morning star. It's there. It's not disappear. It's there. I don't know why he cannot see it. Very bright. Very, very, very bright planet. I'll let you guys enjoying the scene. To the morning star. But it moves too fast to up in the sky. Moving too fast. Once I control the camera, then the Venus moves very fast. Look, this is the acceleration of the Venus. This is the way that it moves. It is really fast. Again and again. Even if I centralize that, it will go far away because in continuous movement. This is the morning star, Sam. Nothing unusual. And the light comes just, I would like to give you a full pic about the morning here in UAE. Now I'm zooming out. There is some certain glowing stars there, but the Venus or the morning star, it's very glowing over there. It's very glowing. Look, very, very clear. Anybody can see it very clear. So I don't know your friend where he is zooming actually, or where he is looking for. Maybe there is some dust or chemtrails which not allowing him to see. Maybe this is possible. This is possible. So mate, this is the morning star. As I told you, there is some glowing stars there on various locations, but since the light starts to come, they will be disappearing after some time, especially after the sun will rise. They will be disappeared. Where is Venus? Yeah. I concentrated on other stars and I forgot to check the screen. It happens. It happens. Why the Venus become like that? It's getting any energy from sun now? I don't know. Could be. Could be. That's all, mate. That's all.